Oh, are we going? I think we're going. Good morrow, people of the internet, and welcome to Fallout New Vegas. Last time, we did some stuff with the boomers. We got them on our side. They're going to help us with, what's it called? Battle Of Hoover Dam. They're going to help us with that. That's cool. Today, we're going to probably going to try and go deal with the Great Khans up in Red Rock, but first, I'm looking for a weapon around here somewhere. Well, first of all, I'm looking for a camp, and then I'm looking for a weapon inside that camp. What weapon have we got equipped currently? Our fists. Beautiful. Let's equip a weapon, shall we? Where is a camp? Just like where people sleep. Just tents and shit like that. That's all I'm looking for, really. Ah, there. Got him. Got him good. The frame rate is going well today, as you can see. Yeah. Fallout. Whoa. We're looking for a Fat Man launcher, currently. There's one over here. Well, someone has it, but we can just, kill them and take it off them. Shh, don't tell them. I don't know which camp it is. It could be that. It's one of these, tents. There's a guy with a fucking fat man, and if you just like kill him, you can have it. But not that. Well, I think he's in here, but we gotta wait till night. So 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We'll be at 11 o'clock. No. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how time works. I'm 14 and still can't tell the time, so whoop-de-doo. Don't trust me with your time-related business, because I don't fucking know myself, because I'm dumb. There's everyone. Ah, oh, here he is. Here he is, the man himself. Don't sit down. Fuck you. Go to sleep. I'll wait another hour. You better be in bed in that fucking hour. Alright, you gonna go bed? Or are you gonna go sit down on that bench? You better go to fucking bed.
I'm happy that we managed to raise the bomber in my lifetime.
Nice. Oh, he's going to bed. I think he's going to bed. Oh, he's going to bed, he's going to bed. Okay. Okay, we're hidden, we're hidden. Do we have a silenced weapon? S. We do not have a silenced weapon. Okay, well, do we have a, we have the cattle prod. I got rid of the chopper, didn't I? Fuck. Okay. Now, if we're just quiet about this, we can take him out in his sleep. I forget the cattle prod, I guess. Fuck. E? That? Whew. How much damage is this gonna do? Not much. Okay. How do we take him out? We don't have the sandman perk. I might just have to shoot him. Okay. Annabelle? Fucking take him out with Maria, I guess. F5. Quick save. Fuck.
Target sighted.
Does that do no damage?
Back to base.
Does that really do no damage to you? Oh, I guess it did. I guess it did no damage. Anyway, F9. Reload. Okay, we need a louder weapon. Okay. Oh, not loud, but better weapon. Mysterious Magnum. Sayonara. Fuck yeah. Oh. Oh, they're Larry. They're Larry. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Is that a fucking grenade launcher? It better not be a grenade launcher. I'm not gonna keep this, but Gatling laser. Fuck off. Fuck off. Gatling laser. Get lasered. Where are yous? Are we still idolized by the boomers? I doubt we are. F9. Okay. Maybe if I just use the cattle prod, it will work out. Cattle prod. Oh no, it did not work out. Oh. Oh. Get downed. We downed him. Fucking hell, this is not doing good damage, is it? Fuck off. Is that not good enough? Take Maria, I guess. Fuck off. Okay, what are we in? We're in Danga. Okay, the boomers... I don't seem to be able to get this Fat Man launcher today. Okay, maybe there's gotta be a more covert approach. Okay, if we go for a frag mine, and then, ooh, this is risky. But if we take the YCS rifle, and what are we? Have we detected? We gotta be hidden. And where is it? It's the mine. There's the mine. Okay, and fuck, I was detected, damn. I don't want to be too close to the fucking thing when it blows up, but, oh, where's the mine? Yeah, there's the mine. Fucking hell. There. Shh, that gun. Fuck off. Didn't count. Fuck. Ugh. Okay, I got this time. I have this time. Plasma rifle. It's not silenced, I don't think, plasma rifles. Are plasma weaponry silenced? Who knows? Or if we just stay in here. Fuck. Coming after us. Get gooped. Oh, fucking hell. Jesus. The boomers. I don't think we'll be getting that Fat Man today. Maybe at a later date we'll get a Fat Man. Why are they all exploding? Well, that one just gooped. Dark Hero. Huh. I don't really want to damage my reputation with the boomers. So, this guy, I would just pickpocket him. Got three mini nades. Shh. We just hide over here. Oh. Fuck, they found us. Okay, I guess not. Oh, we'll try once more, but maybe a more subtle approach. Oh, they're probably angry. I just shot a guy. Fuck off. Fuck off. Ah, oh, I gotta reload this. Fuck off. Fuck off. Okay, maybe this isn't such a... Okay, we'll give up this time. For now. We'll give up for now. Okay, where are we going? We are going to, God, how long did I spend? I spent like 10 minutes just trying to get that fucking guy's gun. Right, we are going to there. So, where's nearest? That's the easiest way to get there. Probably by via Jacobstown is doable. What, Bree? Sunset Sarsaparilla headquarters, maybe? Probably the Sunset Sarsaparilla headquarters, best way to get there. So, we'll start off there. That was good. Have a sunny day. I learned to click recently. I don't know if you can hear it, but it's not very good. But it's better than what I used to be able to do. I couldn't click at all. Why am I over-encumbered? Am I not over-encumbered? Oh no, I'm not. Oh, frame rate, yes. Oh, yes. 15 frames. Okay, there we go. There we go. Nice, smooth. 20. 30. 28. Around the 30s. We're hitting 30s. Fucking love the Tesla Beaton prototype. That thing is awesome. I love it. Yeah, let's get the YCS rifle out. We are heading to Great Khan's, and they're over there in Red Mountain. Red Mountain? Red Rock. There we go. Ooh, and we'll try and get them to help us out. I think you can get them to help you out. I don't know how exactly. You need to talk to some guy and kill one of them and all shit like that. So let's hope our speech is good enough, or our, like, other things. There might be other skill checks. We need to do a quest, probably, to get everyone out of the way so we can successfully... Or we can just kill all of them, which is always a possibility. It's always fun to just murder everyone in a room. Don't let people know that. But, you know, sometimes it's just fun to kill people. Ow! Ow! You're shooting at me. You're a fiend. Great. Fuck off. Well, there's another one. Fuck off. Where's the other one? There's another one out here. Big Brahmin, Queenie. Fuck off, Queenie. I know exactly what to do here. Oh, Queenie's still alive. Fuck off. Yeah, Cook has gone into a frenzy. Just shoot this guy. Boom. Hopefully Cook can take everyone else out. We can take out Cook. Fuck off. Yeah, don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me. I'll mess you up, son. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Jesus. Jesus. Oh, he's spewing all about his bodies everywhere. Incinerator flame fuel. Cook's mangled head. Sure, why not? Let's take that. Flame fuel. Flamer incinerator. Cool. What about mentats? Nice. Exit. Anyway, just killed. If you kill Queenie, Cook will go into a frenzy and he'll just kill everyone. So we'll just have some Brahmin meat. Thank you. Are we over encumbered for Brahmin meat? Yep, we are. We're on a thin line with what we've got. I'll drop a Brahmin meat then, fine. That fresh steak going to... Oh, that's not Brahmin meat, what is it? That fresh steak going to waste right there. Oh well. Oh well. You know, Brahmin had to be changed in Fallout in, I think, India? Because it's one of them countries. I'm not sure. I think it's India. Because Brahmin is like a priest or something there. So they had to change it because... It'd be a bit weird if the cows were like called priests or whatever. Although there are some kooky religions out in the world, I'm sure there's one that loves cows that much that they're priests. There are some fucking weird ones out there. Anything around here? This looks like, I feel like there's geckos. I want to say there's geckos around here. Golden geckos. Ah, fire geckos. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh, just look how fucking powerful we are. We can take out anything. We're so fucking powerful, man. Jesus, just wiped out fire geckos. Fire geckos are actually pretty tough, to be honest. You don't want to mess with them, you know? They can breathe fire. You don't want to mess with anything that can breathe fire. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Oh, there's a passage room. How do I get into Red Rock? There should be a path. Maybe down there and round? Probably down and round. Or maybe it's just the good old... It's probably down and round. That's probably the best way to go. Don't try and climb anything in New Vegas. There's a lot of invisible walls and a lot of places it doesn't want you to go. So, only, like, the invisibles are only higher up, so you'll never really run into them if you're not jumping off on top of mountains. It isn't Skyrim. In Skyrim, you can just fucking climb that bitch, and it'll be fine. But, nah, you shouldn't really climb the mountains of New Vegas. You're not allowed to. Oh, fuck. More geckos. We're in fucking Danga. Fuck you. Oh, I missed. I missed. Boo. Oh, I missed again. Fuck off. Fuck off. Don't mess with me. Don't mess with me. I'll kill your nan. Ugh. Geckos. Ugh. Trying to mess with me. Fuck them. Fuck them all, I say. Anyway. The road, probably follow the road, it's probably the best. It's totally the safest, to be honest. Enemies don't really go on the road. Humans will, but people usually won't go on the road. No. People will go on the road, animals will. That's what I meant to say. I'm just not paying it. I'm going insane right now, aren't I? What's that over there? It's just houses. Cool. Brotherhood rocking up. Ooh. Fuck it, eh? Oh. Pleasant. This looks pleasant, where we're going into right now. So, it's probably a good place we're going right now. You know? I've seen many places in my day, this looks like a good one. I think we're almost in their territory, the Great Khans. Red Rock Canyon, yep. Around here, we're in Red Rock, then we can speak to the guys and do some cool stuff. Although there's a compass tick over here. Ow! Ow, fire gecko! What the fuck are you doing here? Oh fuck, there's another. There's a big hornet. I don't know. Fuck off. I don't want to mess with a big hornet. They're not powerful, but they're passive, so they won't attack you unless you attack them, so it's sort of a dick move to attack them. Oh, Fallout. Beautiful. That is beautiful over there. It's an old game. It has trouble sometimes. It is, like, this game came out 2010, so you gotta cut it some slack. It's not the most recent game ever made. There's a Burning? Broken. Burnt. You know, those words. My brain is not on point today. Something's wrong. Oh, I thought I was stuck there. Anything around here? Anything in this building I can nab? I guess not. Alright, we'll carry on. Oh, that wire scared me for a second. I thought this was like Half-Life 1 for a minute, and there was those grabby things. Oh, those grabby things freak me out. Like, the things are on the ceiling, and they have that long tongue. And that tongue thing coming down, and if anything touches them, it, like, grabs it and it pulls it up to it. Those things creep me out. I don't know why. We won't have to fight any of the Khans. They're passive people, you know? They won't mess with you if you don't mess with them. But make sure, right? I made this mistake once. When you come to Red Rock, actually get the point, the travel point. Discover the location, because if you just walk up there, you won't discover it. Like, you have to walk in a bit, because I went up there and got the quests and stuff. There we go. Thank you. Actually got Red Rock Canyon. Nice. Cool. Hey, yo.
What? A robot dog? Never seen one of those before.
I don't know where Rex is. I've no fucking clue where Rex is, you know? Rex should be joining us on our adventure, but fucking hell, I have no clue where that boy has gotten to. Did I tell him to sit somewhere? He should be on the map, shouldn't he? Why? He's there, apparently. That's where Rex is. Oh, is he at? Is he with Yes Man? Oh, fucking hell. Where is the boy? Where are we going? Where are we going? Oh, we're going in here. We're gonna have to talk to the great Khan. The greatest of great Khans, King Khan. And Be like, hey, yo, B, you wanna join up? And he'll probably say no. Where the fuck are you? I'll just fuck about here for a minute, then. Where is he? He's not in here, so you just... he's out back. Where is he? This isn't what... no, I got to talk to him. Hey, great Khan. Hopefully he's not just... is he asleep yet? He might just be asleep. In his room. Which is this one. Yeah, that's his room. He should be here. So if we just wait here for like an hour or so. No, not 7 hours. Just an hour. Oh, no. Okay, I'll 9 a.m. Okay, wait another hour. There's a guy.
I haven't seen you before. What brings you to the Great Khans?
What's your opinion of, tell me about Papa Khan?
Until next time.
Hell yeah, my dude, Papa Khan. Alright, let's wait another hour then. What? Oh, Papa Khan.
So the cub enters the wolf's den. What do you want, cub?
Can you tell me about your people?
You want to hear the story of the Great Khans? It's a long one, full of honor, glory, and betrayal. We have suffered, but we will regain our glory.
Maybe you could give me the short version.
In a hurry, are you? Very well, then. The Great Khans came east, out of the NCR 14 years ago. We ruled the wastes then, and called no man master. But we underestimated the families of the Strip, and they drove us back to Bitter Springs, where we remained until the NCR arrived and drove us here.
How did the three families defeat you?
They allied with Mr. House, self-proclaimed master of New Vegas. He supported them with the resources of New Vegas. Weapons, technology, caps. They were better equipped, and we could not stand against them.
What happened to Bitter Springs?
When the NCR came to the Mojave, we thought they would be easy pickings. We raided their caravans, their towns, their camps. They couldn't stop us. At least that's what we thought. They tracked us to Bitter Springs and surrounded us. When our children, our sick and old, fled through a nearby pass, the NCR gunned them down.
That doesn't sound like something the NCR would order.
Oh, they claimed it was a miscommunication, but tell that to those who saw our families butchered. Tell it to the survivors who were banished here.
Second thought, let's talk about something else.
Typical. No reference for history in the...
I learned your history.
You march all the way out to Red Rock Canyon, enter my home as bold as you please, and you have no idea who I am? You've got guts, I'll give you that. Well then, let me educate you. I am the chief of the Great Khans. The Khan of Khans, if you like. This is my tribe, and these are my people.
Cool. Goodbye.
Farewell.
There's a third guy we need to talk to, so we wait an hour. Maybe the third guy will show up.
A robot dog?
It's not you.
Never seen one
it's
of those
not you.
Before.
Not you. It's also, what's?
It's good to have you here.
Is this the? What's your opinion on the NCR?
That's a complicated question. They've done horrible things to our people, to be sure, and I've gladly killed many of their soldiers in battle. But I can't bring myself to hate them the way Papa does. Things would damn sure be better for us if they were in charge than Caesar.
So if you were in charge of the tribe, would you fight with the NCR against Caesar if asked?
I suppose if asked, I would. But that's a moot point, because Papa's in charge now, and he's not going anywhere.
Oh. Oh, that's what you think. Well, if we just, if we sneak into Papa Khan's house...
Those black-armored devils might be new to the Mojave. Hello. But they're butchers, Michael.
His room is just... there's a back door over here, so if we sneak into Papa Khan's... okay, we might need to sneak a bit, though. That's fucking hard. 75 lockpick? We don't have that shit. Oh, hell yeah! Sit in the outhouse! Wait, F. Fuck, it won't... let me turn around. Let me get a panoramic camera. Oh yes, that's awesome. Oh, well, guess we can't do anything without the Great Khans, so we'll just go port the Yes Man. Where the fuck he is? Strip. Yo. Go to the strip. Maybe we can actually do the Gamoras this time. That would be fun. I'd like to do the Gamora questline. Maybe. Probably not, it's not that great a questline. But, you know, it'd be interesting. Maybe. There's two quests in Gamora, I think, that we should do. There's the main quest in Gamora, and then there's a quest with a fucking stripper, hooker, prostitute in Gamora. So we can do both. They're both good quests.
You have entered a restricted area. You have been more.
Go. Okay. Whew. That's always risky. You never know when those things might turn in you. You gotta run. You gotta run like the wind. I don't understand that term, run like the wind. I mean, the wind is fast, but the wind doesn't run, does it? Because the wind is it blows through the air, it flies, it floats. You know, all of these terms are acceptable in describing the wind, but I don't get run like the wind. I guess it just means fast. Yo, sup, prostitute? Ayo, babes. Oh, a hooker. You can actually sleep with prostitutes in this game, if you want. You know, we had sex with Benny, but you can sleep with prostitutes. Why the fuck not? That's why New Vegas is the best game. You can sleep with prostitutes. If you pay, of course. But, you know, doable. In fact...
Oh. Hey!
Cool, keep all that weapons.
You'll get these.
If you do the prostitute questline in Gamora, you can actually just have sex with one of them as a reward. Because they're like, ah, oh, thanks for helping me. What do you want as a reward? And you could be like, you know, I want baby. And you just fuck her. It's a weird quest. I guess the guy who initiates this quest, the Gamora quest, just doesn't spawn. So we'll go to the courtyard, I guess. I think we need a medicine check of some kind. I don't think we have medicine of any kind. So that's fun. Ugh. Oh, there she is. Sup?
Well, what do we have here, huh? Let me guess. You've heard about the mistress who makes all your fantasies come true. So you followed the call of your desires. All the way to the arms of Joanna. Moi. Now that you've found me, I wonder, do you have what it takes?
I always have what it takes.
Oh, confident. I like that. So, what do you want to do with what you've got?
Better question is, what are you going to do with it?
Oh my, aren't you something else? I guess you'll have to see for yourself what I can do, huh? Consider it on the house, honey.
Lead the way.
Follow me, hun.
Why the fuck not? Might as well. We got the speech check? Yeah, it's why you should invest in speech. You can have free sex with a hooker. Fucking best game ever, Fallout New Vegas. What other game would let you have sex with a hooker if you can pass a speech check? Honestly, this game... Oh, I fucking love New Vegas so much. It's like, you don't see anything, because this game is, like... It's 18, but it's not M for mature. Like, you have to be 18 to play it because of all the guns and swearing. But it's not, like, only adults can play this game because of fuck... It's not, suck my dick or die levels of, That's a real game, by the way, suck my dick or die. It's not that level.
Come here, baby. I'm all yours. Are you ready to be all mine?
I'm ready.
Okay. Lay down and I'll take care of you.
It's weird as well because we're playing as a female character, but we're just in Brotherhood of Steel armor. Well, she can't tell the difference. Oh, any noises? Nothing. Nothing. You're well rested. I think in one other version there are noises. I'm not sure which version, which localization of the game, but one of them there
Come
are
here,
noises.
Baby, I'm all yours. Are you ready to be all mine?
We just had sex.
All right, honey. What do you want to know?
I'd like to know more about
you.
Yes. Yeah. Are you ill or something?
I'm not, but questions bore me, hun.
Let's go. I have medicine 35. Okay. Do I have a physician's daily? Weekly, I think, actually. I do not have a physician. Today's physician, medicine plus 10. I've only got one though, so that'll only be 45. Fuck, do I have anything that can give me extra medicine? Charisma, bartering speech. No, nothing that'll give me extra medicine. Fuck. Well, we won't do the prostitute quest line either. Fine, we just had sex with a hooker. Ugh. Hey.
Hello?
What on earth is that creature?
What creature? My dog. I don't fucking know where he is. Are you referring to a ghost, good sir? Are you seeing things? Oh, we're fully healed as well, because we slept in a bed. That's nice. Well, I guess we'll return to Yes Man, hand in all the quests. Seeing as we can't do any fucking quests. Sup, babes? Gamora prostitute? Wahey! Anyway, return to Yes Man. Actually, should we do a bit of gambling? No, we don't have any chips. I'll do some gambling at some point, but I'll try and get my luck up, and then we'll do some gambling. If I take a, intense training, and then, like, a, the luck thing, there's a thing, which, there's a clinic somewhere that gets your, skills higher if you pay money, and one of them can make you lucky, so that's cool. What's up, robots? Boop beep.
Ship secure.
Nice. And we got all our shit back. I'm gonna go kill some fools. I'm gonna do the last mission in the- We're not gonna do the Battle of Hoover Dam for today. We'll probably do that next time. This has been a short episode, hasn't it? There he fucking is. What the fuck are you doing here? Regress impact. Follow me. Why have you just been waiting? You've just been sitting here all the time. Come on, Rex, I've needed you, buddy. Right, I'm going upstairs. Penthouse. He's in the penthouse, I believe. Yes, man. Can't remember exactly. It's been a while since we've been up here, hasn't it? Anyway, jump down here. Yo. Oh god, our items are still being put back in our inventory. Yo!
Oh! Hi again! Can I help you with something else?
Yep, let's talk about the tribe I should get to know.
Please, go on.
The boomers have vowed to support me.
Really? Talk about diplomatic skills. I mean, just not getting blown up was a success. Now they'll only blow up the right sorts of people. That's what matters. That's two down, three to go.
I visited the Khan, Solomon Rock, and Red Canyon. Red Rock Canyon, they can be ignored.
If you say so, consider them filed away under not to be discussed again. That's three down, two to go.
I know enough about the Emeritus and I want enough to learn.
You got it. I won't say another word about them. That's four down, just one to go.
I spoke to Moria. I say, can we? The white glove surgeon needs a little help getting back to basics, that's all.
That's great news. I wish I could visit their casino. They have a refined sense of taste. That accounts for all the tribes you needed to get to know. You did a super job wrapping things up, and I'm not just saying that because I have to. Here's some big news. I decoded a military radio transmission, and it turns out the NCR president Aaron Kimball is going to visit Hoover Dam. I guess he wants to boost the troops' morale. But according to projections Mr. House made, he has an 83.75% chance of being assassinated.
Whoops.
Anyway, it looks like Mr. House thought it was important to keep President Kimball alive.
I don't care why it was Kimball. Why did Mr. House want Kimball kept alive?
Mr. House ran projections on how the NCR public will react to a defeat at Hoover Dam. Overwhelmingly, they'll blame Kimball. But if Kimball dies at Hoover Dam, there's no obvious scapegoat for them to blame, so they'll blame New Vegas instead. So that means reduced tourism for up to 5 years. The equations are pretty complicated. Mr. House sure liked numbers.
I don't care what happens to Kimball.
Fine by me. We've got more important things to take care of.
Do the NCR hate me?
This gadget I'm handing you is called an override module. Mr. House had two of these made years and years ago. Just like him to think ahead. Take the module to the El Dorado substation and attach it to the power control terminal. I'll handle the rest.
Okay, I'll get it done.
Great! When this is taken care of, we'll be all set for the Legion to make its move.
Do the NCR hate me? I don't think the NCR hate me. Alright, General. NCR. Yeah, they're mixed. They don't love me. They don't hate me, though. I can do the quest. Fine. We won't do the quest. President Kimball. It's a cool quest. Aww, I'm sad I missed that out. It's a good quest. You get to, like, there's an assassin, and you have to try and stop him from killing Kimball, and it's awesome. Oh, well. Casino. It's not really that awesome. A guy attaches a bomb to his vertebrae, or there's a sniper, and you gotta deal with one of them. Follow me. You gotta deal with both of them, in fact. Where are we going, actually? What's our quest right now? Quests. Finishing touches. Go to the El Dorado power station and install the override chip. I wanna do this one first. Fortification Hill. Where is that? That seems cool. Is that at the, camp? The, yeah. Oh, Cottonwood Cove. Yeah, that's at, Caesar. That's at Caesar. Fuck. Finishing touches. There we go. Where's that? World map. That's there. Okay, Vault 11. Let's go to Vault 11. It's right next to it. We'll be fine. Probably not. Vault 11 is the one with the plants, isn't it? Ugh. Yeah, we just got on someone override chip. What could go wrong? I mean, not much could go wrong. I hope at least not much can go wrong. There could be some plants. Oh no, this isn't the plant one. Oh, cool. Which one is this? Why have I got no weapons equipped? Don't want the Gatling laser. YCS rifle. There we are. Up here. Cool. Ugh. Ugh. Climbing up mountains. Oh no. Invisible wall! Invisible wall. Darn you. Everywhere in New Vegas. Where are we going? I'm trying to install a chip into a thing so we can get some robots, I think. Maybe. Or probably. Something along those lines. Something similar, at least. Ooh. Is that it? Is that where we're going? I don't know. Fortification Hill is at the camp, so we'll have to do that at some point. The camp is where, I'm not sure what the exact name of the place is called, but, I can't remember off the top of my head, but that's where Caesar is, and we don't want to. We can go there. Caesar hates us. We can't go there. Fuck. Shit. Oh well. Guess the only way to do it. Finishing touches. Then we can just do whatever. Oh fuck, NCR.
Stay out of the control room and enclosure, or there's gonna be trouble. Got it?
Well, It's time to start murdering some NCR. They're gonna hate us soon anyway. What's the point in hiding it? Boom! NCR aren't a fan of us anymore. That's cool. I'm not a fan of them, to be honest. That's Rex. Go on, Rex. Kill the pigs. Kill the fascists. No, they're not fascists. Kill the capitalist bastards. For Mother Russia. Fuck are you? Come on, get back here. For Mother Russia! Oh, you're still alive. I just shot the gun out of your hand. For Mother Russia! Multiple thugs. Despite your reputation as a thug, you were known to occasionally show characterful side. Cool. Anyway, we should probably take one of these uniforms as well. They wouldn't have let us in, so we had to kill them all. Oh, fuck me. Okay, maybe select a more appropriate weapon. Right, shotgun? Where's my hunting shotgun? Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Well, we got them. That was good. They're all dead. Yep, that worked. That worked as well as it could have gone, basically. I mean, we could have snuck in. Out of the substation. We could have snuck in, I guess, but... If we had a stealth boy, instead of murdering all the NCR. But, you know. That's life, folks. Sometimes you just gotta murder everyone in your way. You know? A lot of people are gonna like you, a lot of people are gonna not like you. Just murder the people that don't. I mean, that always works. Just grab your nearest shotgun, or your... Gauss rifle, you know, your electromagnetically pulled rifle.
Submit to a credit check.
I'm not sure exactly the science behind the Gauss rifle. I think it's got something to do with a bullet being pulled very quickly by magnets, I think. Something like that. And coil and electricity. It might be electromagnets pulled very quickly by. I'm not sure. The specifics of how a Gauss rifle works. But just grab your shotgun, your Gauss rifle, and just blow some heads off. That's how you deal with people you don't like. Da 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 da! So the more you know, the more you know. Yeah. Yo. Evening. Chad, Jeremy. Upstairs, penthouse. That was a relatively quick mission. We just fucking blew their faces off. And that was that. Here's a picture of Yes Man for the thumbnails. I think this is basically where I'm gonna end off the video after this, and I... Fuck it. I'll do it later. I'll do it on my own time.
Love seeing the lucky 38. Too bad about President Kimball and everything. But hey, stuff happens, right? Exciting news! The Legion's massing troops in a staging area east of the dam. Attack imminent! Monster of the East, ready to roll!
I have a few things to take care of before the battle at the Hoover Dam.
Sure, no problem. So long as the Legion doesn't attack before you can get there, which I'm sure they won't.
Yeah, the next episode, yeah. Hoover Dam is coming up. Hoover Dam is the final area of the game, the final boss, so... Yeah, let's do that next time. That looks like a good next time thing, not a current thing. So, boom. We've been going for like 40 minutes. That's usually how long I go for. I go to an hour, usually. But, oh well, I don't want to do the finale in this episode. So, next time on Fallout New Vegas, we'll do the final. Well, not the final, because we do Hoover Dam, but then we've got DLC and side quests to do. Oh well, see ya!